In just 2 minutes, natural effective way of whitening teeth revealed. Before we start the video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe and bell button for more latest videos and continue watching this whole video. Knowledge Hub, Health, Wealth and Lifestyle. In just 2 minutes, natural effective way of whitening teeth revealed. Did you know that there is natural way to whitening your teeth in just 2 minutes? Brushing and whitening your teeth is an easy way to freshen up and gives you self-confidence. There are many causes that your teeth can become discolored by stains that had been on the teeth for a considerable length of time. Most people struggle with teeth discoloration, which is caused by a variety of factors such as other foods, drinking soda, coffee, smoking, and poor dental hygiene. Many people try out some natural home remedies, many of which have been claimed effective and passed down from generation to generation. Some natural home remedies can help to whiten your teeth. Fortunately, many natural home remedies can help you whiten your teeth. You can use these following remedies. Lemon. Lemon is known as one of the best sources of vitamin C, B complex vitamins, calcium, iron, magnesium, potassium, and fiber. Lemon is also used for whitening teeth and helps to protect your gums. Just simply rub gently the inner side of the lemon peel against your teeth for a few minutes and then rinse thoroughly with water. This method can be used to remove all the plaque and tartar on the teeth. When you have used lemon, do not throw the squeezed lemon peel, rather make the most of it. Also, you can add salt to a few lemon drops juice, and then mix this solution with water and scrub with a brush on your teeth. Then, wait for a few minutes and then rinse thoroughly with water. You could apply this method twice a day in 1 or 2 consecutive weeks to the best result. Ginger. Ginger is known as one of the few herbs and spices that offer additional health benefits. Ginger contains essential compounds and metabolites, many of which contribute to health. The health benefits of ginger are its usefulness for oral health. Ginger helps strengthen your teeth and gums, whitening your teeth, and helps remove plaque from your teeth. Ginger has antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties that help prevent the buildup of bacteria and plaque. Just rub gently the grated or minced ginger over your teeth for a couple of minutes and then rinse thoroughly with water. Orange peel. Orange is known as packed with nutrients, such as vitamin C and potassium, and a good source of vital nutrients that provides great health benefits. The skin or peel of the orange peel is said to be an effective and natural way to remove teeth surface stains simply, easily, and it is cost-effective. Just rub the teeth with the white part of the orange peel to naturally whiten your teeth for a few minutes and then rinse thoroughly with water. The white part of the orange has limonene, which is a natural solvent cleaner of your teeth. As orange peel is safe to be used and it does not damage the teeth enamel. Carrots. Carrots are known as packed with beta-carotene, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants and contain a variety of nutrients, along with vitamin C, that will boost your immune system. Just rub gently with a small piece of grated carrot over your teeth for a few minutes and then rinse thoroughly with water. Vitamin A in carrots is beneficial for healthy tooth enamel and helps to remove the yellowness of the teeth. Carrots contain vitamins such as vitamin A, which is vital for healthy tooth enamel and naturally cleanse your teeth that naturally break apart the plaque and tartar on your teeth. Banana peel. Banana is packed with essential vitamins and minerals such as potassium, calcium, manganese, magnesium, iron, folate, niacin, riboflavin, and B6. These all contribute to keeping your body healthy. Banana peels are rich in potassium and magnesium, which is very effective to get rid of the stains and removes plaque and tartar on the teeth. Use the banana peel after you eat the banana, rather throwing it. Just use the inside part of the banana peel and rub it on your teeth for a couple of minutes and then rinse thoroughly with water. You should be sure that you are covering each of your teeth with the banana paste. Using banana peel to whiten teeth is a very popular trend for natural home remedies for whitening teeth all over the world because of the great source of minerals and vitamins and makes it so very essential in teeth whitening. Most of the important to maintain your healthy teeth is to see your dentist regularly at least once in 6 months for better teeth care. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. And see you in my next latest videos. As we see on this screen now. Please click these videos and continue watching on this channel.